It could be Penny Mordaunt, yeah, for the party's sake. It could be Rishi Sunak, for the country's sake. Or even Boris Johnson, for fuck's sake.